Welcome back. So today we'll be talking about Azure AD and Azure subscriptions and why they are separate entities. So let's go to Azure Active Directory, which you can see here, or you can just search here. So since we already have this, let's click that. So you can see the basic information of our directory, which is a MRD directory that we have created before. So if we talk about the definition, so Azure AD is known as Azure Active Directory, is a cloud-based service provider by Microsoft that manages users' identities and access to various resources in Azure and other Microsoft services. So it allows administrators to control access to resources such as virtual machines, storage accounts, databases by managing user permissions and authentications. So this is the basic definition of Azure AD. And you can see all the information related to it, the users that we can manage. We can manage the users under these managed sections, which we already talked about. And there are multiple things which are there in Azure AD, which we'll be discussing in the further videos. So this is the basic definition of Azure AD and how subscription and Azure AD are linked and why they are separate entities. So basically, you know, the users in Azure AD should have access to the resources like VM and the other services, which will be provided by the subscription. So let's go back and let's search for the subscriptions. So we already have the subscription here. You can just search for subscriptions and you can see. So this is the subscription that we have. So you can just click that subscription. So coming to the definition of this subscription, an Azure subscription is a way for the users to access and use the various Azure services and resources, such as virtual machines, storage accounts, and database. It allows users to create, manage, and manage resources in Azure and is used to manage billing and resource usage. So this is the basic definition for Azure subscription. And you can see for this subscription, we have linked our directory, which is a MRD directory, which we have seen before, and the relevant information related to this particular subscription. So in simple terms, Azure AD helps to manage who have the access to Azure and other Microsoft services, while an Azure subscription provides access to those services. So the two services work together to ensure that only authorized users have access to the resources they need in the Azure. However, it is important to note that Azure AD tenant can have multiple subscriptions. So you can see we have one tenant and here we can have multiple subscriptions. So you can just add here and you can add other subscriptions that you want. But however, I'll be not adding any other subscriptions. So, but a single Azure AD tenant can have multiple subscriptions associated with it. This means that you can use the same Azure AD tenant to manage identities and access across multiple Azure subscriptions. However, each Azure subscription is associated with a single Azure AD, which is Active Directory tenant, and it's not possible to link multiple Azure AD tenants to a single subscription. So that's it for now. I hope you guys have understood the difference between Azure subscription and Azure AD and how they are linked. So this is how we just need to link with this Azure subscription. So yeah, I hope you guys understood the concept of today's video. If you have liked the video, please click the like button below. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. And please share the video. Thanks everyone.